Imagine having an army of AI models that autonomously operate to complete a series of sophisticated and multi-step tasks by cooperating with a network of other models. This intriguing development, known as self-prompting and auto-prompting, allows multiple OpenAI-powered large language models to simultaneously create and execute prompts by themselves, eventually leading to new prompts based on the initial input. But how powerful can these models become, and what's their potential for the future? This recent AI breakthrough has been gaining traction due to its ability to turbocharge the usefulness of GPT-4 by using self-prompting, causing many people to question if this may be the beginnings of how artificial general intelligence emerges. By combining this innovative approach with tools such as web search and code testing, these AI models transform into automatic assistants that do much more than just generate text or code. Researchers predict that this advancement could lead to the formation of auto organizations comprised of roles like auto CEOs and auto CFOs, all autonomously working together to run entire companies. Auto-GPT is one of the most popular new open-source self-prompting Python applications, and it's still in its experimental stage, with its creators not being entirely sure of its limits or safety. Developed by a team on GitHub, one of its intended designs is to independently develop and manage business ideas while generating income. The self-prompting system meticulously plans, justifies decisions, and creates detailed forecasts. It integrates GPT-4 for text generation and possesses internet access for data retrieval, storage capabilities, and speech generation through the 11labs API. Impressively, the system can even improve itself and fix bugs by generating Python scripts with GPT-4. Furthermore, it also uses GPT-4's reasoning to tackle more complex problems that require long-term planning in multiple steps. Demonstrations of Auto-GPT show it creating tasks lists and accomplishing these tasks one by one, even researching and learning about a subject to develop a viable business. What's most impressive are the 7 new abilities that Auto-GPT unlocks for OpenAI's existing models. Number 1 is the ability to access the internet, enabling Auto-GPT to search and gather information from various sources in real time, allowing it to stay up to date with the latest data and trends during its research. In addition to internet access, Auto-GPT's number 2 ability includes both long-term and short-term memory management. This feature ensures that the AI can effectively store, retrieve, and process information, allowing it to make informed decisions and generate relevant responses and logic. Number 3, Auto-GPT utilizes GPT-4 instances for text generation, ensuring high-quality, coherent, and contextually appropriate text outputs. This advanced language model helps the AI communicate effectively with users and generate well-structured content. Number 4, instead of using just one AI agent like GPT-4 does from OpenAI's website, Auto-GPT uses an API to run multiple GPT agents simultaneously, each performing their own tasks, working with the others, checking them, criticizing them for reflection, and more. Number 5, Auto-GPT doesn't just have internet access, but also access to various platforms, allowing it to interact with a wide range of resources and services, including 11labs. This connectivity enables the AI to seamlessly integrate with the digital world to broaden its utility and potential applications. Number 6, the AIs are equipped with file storage and summarization capabilities using GPT 3.5. This feature allows the various artificial intelligence agents to store important documents and files, while also being able to summarize their content effectively. By doing so, the AI can quickly process and recall relevant information when needed. Number 7, Auto-GPT can even run without any user authorization to be 100% automated, which is called continuous mode, but this is potentially dangerous as it can cause the AIs to run forever or carry out harmful actions. And now, Auto-GPT can even be accessed directly from the browser without having to install any Python scripts, known as Agent GPT. Other projects like Baby AGI and Jarvis Hugging GPT aim to integrate language models and other functions to automate complex tasks. In these systems, the language model serves as a controller, utilizing other language or expert models and tools to achieve goals as autonomously as possible. As the team behind Jarvis Hugging GPT explains, this approach paves a new path towards advanced artificial intelligence by combining multiple agents, covering tasks in language, vision, speech, and other challenging domains. Auto-prompting is also proven valuable for brainstorming. When given a topic, GPT-4 generates prompts leading to new prompts, with the results recorded in a mind map structure. Developers describe this process as brainstorming on absolute steroids. However, stacking artificial intelligence models to perform more complex tasks does not necessarily imply the emergence of artificial general intelligence. But another AI research startup called Anthropic, established by ex-OpenAI researchers, is gearing up to raise up to $5 billion within the next couple of years to directly compete with OpenAI and break into over a dozen industries. The startup revealed these long-term objectives and even more in its Series C fundraising round. Anthropic aims to construct a cutting-edge model dubbed Claude-Next, which is predicted to be 10 times more proficient than the current most powerful models. To achieve this goal, the company anticipates spending around $1 billion over the following 18 months. Anthropic plans to create a next-gen algorithm for AI self-teaching, utilizing an innovative technique it developed called constitutional artificial intelligence. This training method strives to align artificial intelligence with human intentions, enabling systems to answer questions and execute tasks based on a simple set of guiding principles. The company estimates that its pioneering model will demand approximately 10 to the 25th floating point operations, which is an amount that surpasses even the largest models today by several orders of magnitude. This model could potentially be used to create virtual assistants capable of responding to emails, conducting research, generating art, books, and more. Anthropic believes that the organizations that train the most advanced models by 2026 will maintain such a competitive edge that others will be unable to catch up in subsequent cycles. Anthropic's existing chatbot, named Claude, can already perform various tasks, such as searching across documents, summarizing, writing and coding, and addressing questions on specific subjects. The company asserts that Claude is less prone to producing harmful outputs, more user-friendly, and more controllable compared to OpenAI's ChatGPT. After conducting a closed beta last year, Anthropic launched Claude commercially in March, initially granting access to around 15 partners. The upcoming Claude-Next model is aiming to perform a wide range of tasks, including legal document summary and analysis, customer service emails and chat, coding models for consumers and business-to-business, productivity-related search, document editing, content generation, chatbots for public questioning and answering, medical patient records and analysis, natural language response search, HR tasks like job descriptions and interview analysis, therapy and coaching, virtual assistants, and education at all levels. Initially, Anthropic focused heavily on research during its first year and a half. However, the company now recognizes the importance of commercialization and has devised a go-to-market strategy and initial product specialization that aligns with its core expertise, brand, and anticipated adoption over the next year. Anthropic's investors include Google, which committed $300 million to the startup for a 10% stake.